Hello everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 159 of Mountain Blade Bannerlord, and we are currently in a fight with Durthurt, which has twice the manpower that we have. Oh, these are all horses. Okay, we need to call them back.
On my flank! Shields up!
No, no!
Wall. Follow me!
Man, I pressed the wrong button. I'm gonna get ourselves killed here. Ouch, we should not be taking too much damage.
Charge!
No, no, no!
Stay
us!
Close.
Stay close!
Follow me!
Ouch. They should listen to us. Ouch. Whoa! Do they still have archers?
Charge!
Ouch. Whoa. No, 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 not bad. That's bad. That's bad. We're killing too many of ours.
Follow me! Follow me! Follow me!
Man. Whoa, man. Ow.
Charge! Stay close.
We need to keep ourselves compact.
Follow me.
Whoa! Yeah, we need to keep ourselves compact.
On my flank! After me!
Come on, don't be an idiot and ride into a tree.
Kill them all!
Whoa!
Follow me! Follow me!
Wow, this is like a 2-1. They are like over 700 plus. And then another small army joined them.
After me!
Wow, we're coming from two different directions. Oh, is that our respawn?
Oh!
Man, I cannot shoot, I cannot hit. Oh, we're almost dead. Jeez. I don't think we don't have enough people left to do the siege. I knew it. If we have Wow, we're almost dead. We're almost dead. Jeez, look at our health. Wow, that was very expensive. Look at him run. Wow. I don't think this was worth it.
Heaven be
praised. Ooh, 135 dead. Oh no, that was the attacking army. We are the defending army.
For the cravens.
37 dead, 135 wounded. Jeez. 37 dead, 135 wounded. If we add them together, we have 172. Why does it say, oh, we end up against 751. The day is ours. Wow. I don't think we can take on the castle now. Let's see. Let's just push forward. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Sorry. But that means we can take on twice our size. What? 225 versus... De Moran. De Valant. Moron, Morcon. Do we let them all go? De Merok. De Tyr. If you know, if we took all of them and just assassinate them. These are the bro. Oh, this is Durthard. We're taking him prisoner. Okay, we have. Ouch. We have 213 left. Let's promote these guys. We can take these guys. We are 399 Asurai veterans. So let's see what kind of. We'll take all 12 Valandian knights. The Valandian champions. Wow, these Volgurs are the ones that were killing us, right? They're very good anti cavalry. Wow, okay. The sharpshooters. Whoa, look at this. Look at the number of people we have. Whoa, crossbow, spearmen, the gallant. Okay, wow, this is a huge army.
Valandian Vanguard, Valandian Cavalry. Okay, there goes our timer, so I guess this would be a good place to cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you'll join me in the next episode. Bye!